Reek, we've got an absolute banger for you this morning. If you enjoyed last week's, you're gonna love this week. It's as simple as this. There's 10 exercises. You've got to do 50 reps of each exercise. Yes, 5-0, as fast as you can. Set your stopwatch, away you can. I'm gonna show you the exercises on the next clip. Pause it, take a screenshot, write the exercises down. Boom, easy as that. Our lot's gonna do it this morning so you can join in with them. What I will do is when San gets her backside in, she's gonna show you a quick 10-15 second snippet of each exercise just to make sure you're happy with all the exercises. She's rough as well, so she's not gonna appreciate this. Easy as that, get stuck in. Next clip you'll see is the exercises, jot them down, smashing. So these are your 10 exercises, starting with exercise 1, star jumps, go. Then once you've banged out 50, you then do high knees. Try and get them knees high, chest up, pump them arms. Mountain climbs, body weight forward, drive the knees. Lunges. Miss the impact if you need to. Hand release press ups. Option 2, full sit-ups, flying. Yeah, this exercise 6 already. Sweat that booze out you. Bridges, garlic. Low or high plank. So you go, ready, that's 1, 2. Option 2, squats. Fingertips touch the floor. Good posture, good depth. Ooh, clicky. Barrow squats. And that is your 10 exercises, 50 reps of each.
Do it.
So on the beep, you're gonna hear nine second countdown. And then it starts with 50 star jumps. Not yet, not yet. Right, so you're doing 50 star jumps, then 50 high knees, getting them knees up as high as you can, keeping the chest up. Cheers, Blatty. That's your D. Then it's 50 mountain climbs, body weight forward, back straight. Try and get them knees right through the arms, keep your body weight forward, so you want to get them shoulders a little bit further forward. Then it's lunges for 50. You don't have to do jumping lunges. You can just do normal, no impact lunges, like that. Pin them shoulder blades back, so you're activating your shoulders, keep your chest up, back knee touches the floor 50 times. Knee rep dodging, I'll be counting them this afternoon. That's how I spend my Sunday, counting your reps. Take your time, good technique. So if you look at your knee and your front shin, they don't want to be going too far forward. You don't want to be way overtaking that front leg, front foot. Then you're going to go into hand release press ups. And Emma, you're going to give us a few full-ons. Knees up, knees up, knees up. You can do them, there you can. So how it works is you're going to do as many full ones as you can. Then option 2, that's when I come up to my knees. So you try and do the full ones for the first few. It don't have to be done in one go. You've got plenty of time. 10 minute time cap to get through all the exercises. Make sure we're not arching the back, so your hips want to come up at the same time. One fluent movement, your body comes up as one into the extended plank position. Quick lockout at the top and then we'll lie back down. Hands come off, we'll go again. 50 reps. So only go at the knees if you have to. Even if I'm on my knees, I'm still not arching my back. My hips are still coming up to lockout. Dan, hips need to come up, not arching her back. Press up, not a back extension on these hand release press ups. Take your time once you've hit 50. It's 50 full sit ups. So I'm going to reach all the way back and then I'm going to touch my toes. If I can't get all the way up, I'm going to go to my shin or my knee. Just do your best, try and get the full range if you can. You've got plenty of time. Not 40, not 48.
50.
50. Are we counting? Not 46 reps, 50. Helen? Five zero this morning. That's it, Graham. Good technique. Body comes up, one fluid movement. That's all right. Full sit-ups. Right, what we got next? After your full sit-ups, you're already in position, you're going into bridges. So hamstrings and glutes, I'm going to fire my hips up into the air 50 times after I've done my sit-ups. We'll keep you right after that. That's it, Ellie Carroll, well done, good. Well done, Pip. Don't rush them, have a second at the top where we squeeze glutes and hamstrings. You got loads of time. And after that time. So you've done your sit-ups, you've done your bridges, then you're going into the low plank position. You're going to go from low plank to high plank like this, moving up and down. Keeping the bum down, body still. Option two, I drop to my knees. But don't go option two unless you have to. Try and see them through. Option one. Good. Keep your bum down, keep your body weight forward. 50 of them. And then Sian will show you the techers on the squats coming next. Close. Oh, Sian, we never changed the beats. Changed the music. Never works. Just accept it. I mean, YouTube doesn't know that. This video might be a win. The next time they do it, you'll have to video them again. Planks, well done, 50 of them, and then you're moving on to your last two exercises. Sand will show you the techers we need on the squats. You like Chris rather than Joe? Over there, how many? shoulder and squat. The fingertips are going to touch the floor. Ready. Fingertips have to touch the floor like this. Back straight so you're getting your depth. And that's exercise 9. The fingertips have to touch the floor every rep. 50 times. That's it, touch the floor. Shoulder blades on, chest up, push the knees out. Here's 50 of them. Every time, that's it. Good. Keep that rhythm. Gonna try and keep your back flat. And then your final exercise is borrower squats. That will show you in a second. Stand, borrowers. Deeper. That's your last exercise for 50 reps. After you've done your last exercise, you're back in the plank position. Before the beep. Go in the plank position and then see the plank through till the beep. Everyone else, try and box these exercises off before the beep. You've got 1 minute and 20 left. No, it was an 11 minute time cap. But you still did it faster. Bum down, body weight forward. So that took about 9.5 minutes from the first people finishing. Well done. So that is 10 minutes gone. Now, so you've got 1 minute left and that's 11 minutes up.